Okay, here we go. 2019-20 Prizm Basketball Retail 20 Box Case Break, number 3. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Hey Brad, how's the new house? I know you had just moved in, I think, the last time I talked to you. Or you were comfortably in for about a month. Oh, you want a combined bedrooms? Combine? It's a bold move. Let's see if it works out. How many bedrooms do you have? Like 9 in that big ass house? This month it's been great. The last few months it's been terrible. Not because anything's wrong or bad, it just, I don't have any product. Can't get any.
make one of them lost the mic.
So you're gonna make one of them or two of them into one big master? Yeah, dude, knock that down like the Kool-Aid, man. That sounds like a great idea. You got a basement too, right? You're in basement country. We don't have those around here. You know, because we're at sea level. Like you almost have real sized people running around in your house. No doubt. What do you think about the Wildcats this year? I saw Louisville lost the other day. Or was that today? I can't keep it straight. I don't know why I can't keep days straight. Well, basketball season's going on now, so them, but yeah, football is, well, football's going on too. Basketball. Is that the coach? Bowden? Fuck you, Peck. Oh, well then. Is he the receiver that played quarterback? He's leaving? I thought he was a sophomore. You can't come out of school early playing Kentucky football. Reserved for the basketball team only. That's awesome. Perfect Thorpe winner. Thorpe Award winner. They go into a bowl game? You should be, right? You only have to win like 6 games now. Parking garages. Belk. That should be a good game. Oh, Frank Beamer's gone, right? He retired a couple of years ago. Virginia Tech. So who do you got in the playoffs, college football playoffs? LSU, Oklahoma, Ohio State, and Clemson. Baru. He's a bad dude. He looks like an NFL quarterback playing against college teams. It's incredible. Joe Burrow's versus old team. For the championship and the number one draft pick, it's going to be the Predator or Baru. Yeah, I've got the same thing. Last time I looked, Clemson was favored, though. Not by much, like 0.2. Yeah. Yep. Seems like I haven't stopped since Monday. I'm excited to do those EEE breaks. Hopefully those get some movement tomorrow. We rock that. If we were millionaires, if I was a gambler, you know, because I don't gamble. Chris, do you watch college football? Oh my God, the Titans are fun to watch. They just line up and beat the snot out of people. Ryan Tannehill, career resurgence. Shoulda, woulda, coulda. What happened at the end of that one? I didn't see. Oh. That's a bummer. I wish they just let those plays go. Yeah, I have the Dolphins beating the Giants on Sunday. Are they going to shelf Saquon and Daniel Jones for the rest of the year? Might as well. No reason.
Derrick Henry is just a beast. Yeah. I think so. Maybe it doesn't. I mean, it should. I can link stuff. Well, maybe that's because I'm the caster. Look at that. Boom. Ooh, nice, dude. Yeah, Bitly's the way to go. I used to like Tiny URL, but not really. Is that a Kentucky guy? Huh. Fucking Knicks. Yeah, it's hard to have conversations. Yeah, like a boss. Hey, you're back. Bam. I swear to God, I am never going to sell another basketball card again until they've been in the league for 4 years. What's up, Bandy? Yep. Hit a Zion silver out of the last case. Two Ja Morant silvers. And a Hachimura silver. I've easily opened 1,000 packs of cards tonight. What a bummer. So he got an 8 with 3 tens. Yikes. It's not allowed. Well, actually, I think with that it is. Well, that only took 42 minutes. Here we go. Aaron Baines. Baines? Sons. John Morant. Jared Culver. Nice. Good centering. Yeah, pretty good. DeAndre Hunter. Kevin Knox. Nice Luka. Those look awesome.
Carson Edwards. Celtics. Not Bo Sox. Thon Maker. Some bonus. RJ Barrett. Shaquille O'Neal. Cool card. All right, all our bases are going sideways right there. I'm running out of boxes. Bull Bull. You have the Grizzlies and the Timberwolves. Grizzlebees. The pink one to 42 is numbered in retail, but that's it. Tyler Hero. Dwight Powell. Juan Soto. Donovan Mitchell, get hyped. Green. Eric Gordon. Soto was 16. Goga, Pacers, Brooklyn Bangers, got a rookie. Jackson Hayes, Pelicans. Yeah, Kuna didn't sell for much when he came out. Big names then or now? Thais Thibault, 76ers. William Fung. Jordan Bone. Not bad on that one. Shaq. Dion Waiters.
Dinwiddie. Third one of the night. That one's not bad. Yeah, not bad. Ghost Town is eaten. Hachimura. I didn't think that one looked bad. I mean, it's not perfect, but if you're measuring from this, that. Tuhundi Raw. Alfred Payton. Nice RJ Barrett. Luka Samanić. I've got a grading tool. It's pretty cool. One of these, they're pretty cool. Tells you how to use it, gives you a little chart, and then you just put the card on there. Four and three. 57-43. I don't know who these guys are, but they made a good thing. In the box it's supposed to be in? Not really sure what you mean by that. I think it was like maybe $15 on eBay. Bradley Beal. Shea. Montrezl Harrell. Hachimura.
This calendar year or this season? Frank N. Knicks. Jaren Jackson. John Henson. John Morant. Is that the one? Schultz 24. Yep, that's the one. Those are cool. Are the Knicks gonna win another game? Jeez. I'll take the over on two more wins. And I do think Zion will play at some point this year. Hello, Most Town just crushes Prizm. Bam. Zooey mama. Come here. Bruce Brown, Kim Reddish. Giannis Green, get hyped. Green Eric Pascal. Oh man, that'd be huge. Grant Williams. Yeah, it's in there. I really haven't noticed any like that. Maybe that's hobby. Yeah, that one, that Mergent. Oh, okay. Jarrett Culver silver.
Nice.
Most down again. Eating. Thanksgiving dinner. Luka Samanic. Samanic. I can't get the. Can't get it. Need more practice. Carson Edwards. Koji Okiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Look at this picture. Look at where his eyes are looking. What is he playing, like NBA Jam in real life? How could he be that high over the rim? Tim Duncan. Michael Ray Richardson for the Knicks. Ignis. Thaddeus Young. The Joker. Anthony Green. Penny. I did not. I don't even know who that is. Probably doesn't say anything on the back. Ty Jerome. Zion. Another Zion. Go to YouTube. Mari Carroll, Spurs. I bet he was. Malik Monk. Al Horford. Alexander Walker. Clint Capella. Kareem. Oh, getting plenty up stream. I don't know. Maybe it's just spotty and intermittent. There was something wrong in the area yesterday. I wonder if they're, I don't know. Dylan Windler. Drew Holiday, Pelicans, Jalen Brunson, it's a nice Cam Reddish. What up, Craig? Cubby. Pelicans. Goga. Marvin Bagley. Dwayne Dedman for the Kings. Yeah. Zion Silver. Three John Morant Silvers. These breaks are so long, I can't even remember what Bowman was. I think we hit an orange something. Kuzma, Kid, Oni, Okiki, Ja Morant, second half. Alan Samolich. Ruads. Kevin Porter Jr. John Morant. Try Jerome. Oh, we got a 4,200 point card. Dante Murray, Spurs. Will the Thrill. Scottie Pippen. RJ Barrett. Claxton. Ray Allen. Cart is super red. Carl Anthony Towns. Russell Westbrook. DJ Augustin. Zion silver. Insert silver, but still. James Harden. EC Green. Lakers. Wayne Dedman, DeAndre Hunter, Hawks is JT Sports, Grant Williams, Ja Morant, Buddy Hield. RJ Barrett, Kobe White, Jason Terry. Nice. I love Jason Terry. He was amazing at Arizona. Yeah, he wasn't that big. And prospects weren't that big. It did nothing like it is today. Nothing. And no one did group breaks of Bowman. Giannis. Justin James. Feibel. Yeah, it was all about Trout and Bubba Starling. Kobe White, silver. I mean, Harper. Did I say Harper? Kyle Guy. Who did they sign? Moose? Who's Moose? Tyler Hero, green. Quindary Witherspoon. Kimba Walker. I pulled the one of those, not the logo man. Graded in 9/5/10. It was the 1/99 true RPA. Guy who hit it sold it 2 years ago for like 18,000. Oof. Get hyped, D-Book. Super thin on sleeves. Nice. That's why the case costs so much. This year it's supposed to be with Ken Griffey Jr. Nah, I don't like that stuff. They're doing a big promotion down in Texas, Dallas Stadium or the Rangers Stadium or somewhere, I don't know. It's a top series one release party. There's going to be a bunch of players there. All the breakers that go have to do 18 cases of series one jumbo. And it's mandatory that they do 2 an hour. I'm like, do they know that you can't actually get through 2 cases in an hour? Justin Wright Foreman for the Jazz. Kevin Knox. Porzingis. Fultz. Cameron Johnson, and you don't see any Eric Pascal silvers or PJ Washington. Daniel Gafford, a lot of him though. Zion. With the others. That quick?
Shoot. Nope, that was right.
Quentin Richardson, Q, Clippers, Vucevic, De'Aaron Fox, RJ Barrett, look at that, more Ja. Like these instant impacts. The swirly thingy. Got it. Let's keep going. Romeo Langford. Not Bo Sox. Larry Johnson. DeAndre Hunter. Yeah, they're the miscolored. What are they? Pink and yellow and pink. Will Barton. The pink one looks like it has silly string all over it. SpongeBob? I don't know. Is it? That's cool. He's rocking SpongeBob kicks on his rookie card. Zion. Vujicic. Magic. SpongeBob and Patrick. Ty Jerome. RJ Barrett. Let's get an RJ Barrett silver. Quindary Witherspoon. My daughter's really excited about it, which is great. She's the one that we needed to be. And my son is not all that excited about it. He really likes his teacher, and he's got this one friend that he thinks is really cool. He doesn't want to leave. He'll be fine. Nobody stays here anyway. That kid will be gone. Same time we will, probably. Plus, he's only 6, you know. Their biggest adjustment will be going to school with white kids. Oh, yeah. Did it. That's pretty good centering. Not perfect, but pretty good. He's pointing at you, Paul. No. The payment per month will be the same. Our rent here is $2,300. Not really something you want to do forever. It was fun while it lasted. What a case. Well, like, everything's... it's all... not all. I shouldn't say all. The vast majority are Latin folk around here. Oh, Kiki? All right. Let's go, oh, Kiki. A lot of Tyler Hero also. It. Jalen McDaniels. Pascal Siakam. He came out of nowhere. Quinn Buckner for the Bucks. Hachimura. How about that? Yeah, I am looking forward to. I have no idea what that points card was about. I'm really looking forward to EEE. Ah, we got them all. cool. Jacob Poeltl, Spurs. Fernando. De'Aaron Fox. And Vince Carter. All right, let me sleeve these up. We'll do a recap. We will not have to random off 4,200 points this time. All right. Parallels first. None of these are numbered except for the pink ones. Get hyped. RJ Barrett. Luka. DeJounte Murray. 35 out of 42. Jacksonville area. Ponte Verde. Okiki. The autographs, Poeltl, Quinn Buckner. Yeah, you got to get out of here, man. It's beautiful, but it, you know, it's kind of losing its luster on us. Quentin Richardson, Alan Samalajic. Ugh. I can't get it out. AC Green. Jason Terry, Kyle Guy, Jalen Brunson, Damari Carroll. Michael Ray Richardson. You're going to end up in Miami, huh? Luka Samanic. Yeah, that's true. It's very, very, very true. Frank Inn. Jackson Hayes. Goga. Aaron Baines for the Suns. Dwayne Dedman for the Kings. Justin Wright Foreman for the Jazz. Oh, yeah. Jags, Titans. Boom. Silvers. Just a great case. Culver, Langford, Jerome McDaniels, Gafford, Jerome again, DeAndre Hunter, Kobe White, Witherspoon, Goga, Dylan Windler, Carson Edwards, Bone, Samanic, Jared Culver, Carson Edwards again, Bol Bol. Oh, we not done. Just going to take a break for a second. Zion's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 base and 3 inserts. Ja. 2 inserts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 base. Hachimura. RJ Barrett. Ja Morant. Ja Morant. Ja Morant. Zion. And Zion. Pretty damn good for retail. Thank you guys. I appreciate it.